हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सचिन गुप्ता हियर, सीनियर टेक्निकल एनालिस्ट फ्रॉम चॉइस सिक्योरिटी ब्रोकिंग प्राइवेट लिमिटेड, एंड दिस इज द वीकली पॉडकास्ट ऑन कमोडिटी मार्केट वेयर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द मार्केट ट्रेंड एंड ऑल विल आल्सो डिस्कस सम स्ट्रेटजी फॉर अ वीक. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द बुलियन. एज वी हैव सीन द गुड अपसाइड मोमेंटम इन द बुलियन, वी टॉक अबाउट द गोल्ड. सो यस, देयर वाज अ वेरी गुड बाइंग इन गोल्ड ड्यूरिंग द वीक, एज गोल्ड हैज स्टार्टेड अ वीक ऑन अ पॉजिटिव नोट एंड फाइनली द प्राइस हैज ट्रेडेड अबव द 48,000 लेवल्स. बट इन द फ्राइडे ट्रेडिंग सेशन वी विटनेस सम प्रॉफिट बुकिंग फ्रॉम द हायर लेवल्स एंड गोल्ड प्राइस इज क्लोज नियर अराउंड 47,760 लेवल्स. नाउ कम टू द सिल्वर. सिल्वर हैज ऑल्सो कंटिन्यू द अपसाइड मोमेंटम थ्रू आउट द वीक आफ्टर अ पॉजिटिव ओपनिंग. And silver made a high of 72,231 levels during the week. Overall, if we talk about, so yes, there was a good upside momentum in the silver, but on the last trading session of the week, we witnessed some profit booking and finally the price settled near around 71,500 levels. Overall, there is a good buying trend in the bullion market as because of the positive fundamentals which is continuously supporting the uptrend. So we are expecting the more upside momentum in gold and silver for the upcoming week. Now come to the energy. So in the energy segment, we witnessed some profit booking in the crude oil prices from the higher levels. As after made a high of around 4,900, we witnessed some profit booking. And finally, on the Friday trading session, price closed near around 4,760 levels with a 0.5% downfall. On the technical charts, we are witnessing and we are looking some profit booking in the crude oil as for the upcoming week, the crude prices may show some correction. On the downside, we are expecting 4,650 is the immediate level, which is indicating as a support level. If price sustained below 4,650, then we may see the further downfall towards the level of 4,600 and 4,570 levels. However, on the higher side, there is a good resistance which is around 4,850 levels. If price managed to sustain above 4,850, then again we may see the further upside momentum towards the level of 4,930 and 5,000 levels. Now come to the natural gas. So natural gas prices traded into the range bound momentum throughout the week. So on the higher side, prices are continuously finding the resistance around 231 levels. However, on the downside, there is an immediate support which is around 212 levels. If price managed to sustain below 212, then we may see the further downfall towards the level of 207 and 203 levels. Although on the downside, 203 is a good support. For this week, we are expecting the downfall in the counter. If price slip below the level of 216, then it may continue the downside momentum till the level of 203, which is a major support for the natural gas. Now come to the base metals, as we witness a continuously upside momentum in the almost all of the base metals. Copper was the leader of the counter, leader of the market, as we witnessed a good upside momentum throughout the week, as price has given a major resistance breakout around 775 levels, and after that we witnessed the good upside momentum till the level of 788. On the Friday trading session, copper prices gained more than 2% in a day and finally closed near around 786.15 levels. Copper prices is still looking bullish as the fundamentals are continuously supporting to the prices, and on the LME exchange, the prices are continuously trading at a higher levels, which is continuously supporting the uptrend. So in the MCX market, we are expecting the more upside momentum in the crude, in the copper, towards the level of 795 and 798 levels. However, on the downside, 780 is the immediate support levels. If price managed to sustain below 780, then we may see the further correction, or we can see the further profit booking in the counter towards the level of 772 and 770 levels. Now come to the nickel, as during the week we saw Some range of momentum in the nickel counter is on the higher side. Nickel is continuously finding the resistance around 1343 levels. However, on the downside, there is a good support which is around 1310 levels. And between this range, like prices are continuously moving, either side breakout will decide the direction of the nickel for this week. Price managed to sustain above the resistance of 1343. Then the upside momentum to be continued till the level of 1365 and 1370 levels. However, on the downside, if price managed to sustain below 1310, then we may see some profit booking or some downtrend for the week towards the level of 1290 and 1285 levels. Now come to the zinc, as zinc has also shown a good upside momentum during the week. On the downside, there is a good support which is around 230 levels. As during the week also, we have seen some upside momentum whenever it tests the downside support at around 230. After that, we witness some good buying in the market towards the level of 235 and 237. However, on the higher side, there is an immediate resistance which is around 240 levels. If zinc prices manage to sustain above 240, then it may move towards the level of 245 and 250 levels. During this week, we are expecting the upside momentum in the zinc towards the level of 245 and 250 levels. Now come to the aluminium, as aluminium is also shown a good upside momentum from last many days, as prices is continuously trading at a higher levels. And if we talk about the fundamentals, so yes, the fundamentals are very bullish, which is continuously supporting the aluminum prices. So for this week also, we are expecting the upside momentum in the aluminum prices. However, on the higher side, there is an immediate resistance which is around 202 levels. However, on the downside, aluminum prices may face some support which is around 195 levels. Either side breakout will decide the aluminium trend. On the higher side, if aluminium prices manage to sustain above 203 and 204 levels, then we may see the upside momentum towards the level of 208-210. However, on the downside, if price manage to sustain below 195 levels, then the correction to be continued till the level of 188 and 185 levels. Thank you and happy trading session.